Crimea is Ukraine, and I'm glad to be here with you for this first Crimean Platform Summit on the eve of the 30th anniversary of Ukraine's independence. And I will go straight to the point. Independence means sovereignty. It means territorial integrity within internationally recognized borders. And I am here to reaffirm the EU's unwavering stance. We do not and will not recognize the illegal annexation of Crimea and Sevastopol by Russia. The illegal annexation will in no way be legitimized.
The illegal annexation of Crimea is a test case for the whole international community as it represents blatant violation of international law by Russia. As a response, the EU has progressively imposed restrictive measures against Russia. The measures were adopted in response to the illegal annexation of Crimea and the deliberate destabilization of Ukraine. We are very well aware of dire human rights situation in the peninsula. Ethnic Ukrainians, Crimean Tatars, and other residents of Crimea have been particularly affected by Russia's actions. Their fundamental freedoms remain severely restricted. We are very worried about the lack of international access to the Crimean Peninsula, which leaves many severe human rights violations not accounted for.